Drakensberg is such a beautiful part of our country. Rural and peaceful, away from the hustle and bustle of the cities. In our meanderings, we came across this old Emmaus Mission Station church near Winterton, which dates back to the mid-1800s. In the fields alongside the church, we found the local ladies busily making grass mats, which they sold to the tourists. A further meandering brought us to the Falcon Ridge Birds of Prey Center, and we spent a fascinating hour or so being told about the birds and watching their flying skills. Driving disguised as a chauffeur, Nelson Mandela was caught in a roadblock here, just outside Howick, in August 1962. Authorities duly constructed a museum, visitors centre and monument on the spot, known as the Capture Site. The museum is hugely interesting, with artifacts, documents and videos playing on the walls. Very moving was The Long Walk to Freedom, with these plaques denoting various stages in his life. Of course, the monument itself, comprising 50 laser-cut metal beams, is fascinating. One has to get the angle just right to get the correct effect. A fitting memorial to a great man.